everybody, welcome back to Tea Spicer Reacts. If you are new to my channel, my name is T, and in this reaction, I'll be checking out AJ again. I know I've done a lot of AJ this week, but it just worked out that way. And it's important because it was all coming down to this. She performed yesterday forgive me if I'm pronouncing it wrong, Alsang Park Grenson. She is familiar with that particular stage or festival or whatever. I think it was a festival. I'm not too sure. You all can inform me down in the comments. But it was her return to Norway for the first time, I think, in 3 years. And I know a number of people downloaded the performance yesterday, but the actual station or festival or whatever, they actually downloaded this or uploaded this onto their YouTube channel. So this is an official video. And I was overwhelmed at the amount of requests that I had for this. Although I had done 3 or 4 reactions already for the week, including her release of her new cover, Elvis Presley's Suspicious Minds, which was absolutely fantastic, and it was actually trending on YouTube, which is fantastic. I think it's over 150,000 views right now. I wish it could reach 1 million really fast, but she is. That blew me away. If you haven't seen it, please go and check it out. My reaction, that is, as well as the video. But in this particular performance, I cannot wait because she's live, and I haven't seen her live, at least not in the modern sense. I've always had to look back to see her live performances, but I've never gotten to see a live performance other than, of course, the Christmas concert. Does that count? Yes, that counts. Anyway, let me stop babbling, all right? This is brought to you by donor request. So thank you for that. You know yourselves, and I thank you very, very much. Other than that, before we dive in, I will have the link to the video that I'm watching. Of course, I don't know if it will be blocked. If it will be blocked, you will see a blocked text on the video. So you go ahead and watch the video itself. Of course, give love to that channel. And besides that, it will also have AJ's links as well, as usual, in the description box below this video. Along with all of those, if you would want to find ways to contact me, my social media, or join my live stream on Twitch, Tuesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays from 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, or my community on Discord, or even my Patreon crew, or just want to support me, all those links are down below, right? All right, so without further ado, let's just get into the groove one time. And I have it set up already. So if you're ready, I'm ready, and I cannot wait. Woo-hoo! Here we go. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm so excited. Oh, you should definitely have more people than that. Beautiful location, though. She looks marvelous.
Share my life, take me from what I am, because I'll never change all my colors for you. Take my love, I'll never ask for too much. All that you are and everything that you do.
Wait! Okay, calm down, calm down, calm down. I don't know about you, but I can tell you what's going through my mind here. Besides pride, besides just absolute devotion, because I am an angel, like, consider my angel first, reactor second, is the fact that I have heard her cover this song by Whitney. Of course, we all have. In the past, I think she was 12 when she did it. And she was fantastic. But being very critical, there were points where I thought her voice was getting a little, not strained, but maybe tired. And that was just because how young she was, the fact that she is more primarily a jazz. Let's be real. She's primarily a jazz vocalist. And although she has 1,000 voices and although she can cover any genre, as with time, her voice grows, right? We know she's going to be the greatest singer that there ever was, but everybody starts at somewhere. She just had a jump start because of her natural ability, but don't get it twisted. It was a lot of hard work by AJ, and it's paying off. The 3 years in which she has been in America, whatever tutelage or the constant work that she's been working with either Republic Records or through her own family's brilliance to keep the master just getting better, it has really paid off, because I heard it first when she did My Funny Valentine. And as soon as she redid that, and I realized the progress that her voice had just exploded into, I was like, oh my God, her album is going to go, it's going to be insane. And then when she released Suspicious Minds, flabbergasted, doesn't even begin to cover it. So what she's doing here is just a whole other level. It's giving me goosebumps all over my body. So let me shut up and just enjoy.
I don't really need to look very much further. I don't want to have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again. This passion inside, I can't run from myself. There's a no way.
Okay, first to begin with, let's just say that her dress, her makeup, and the way she is poised on stage is absolutely fantastic. But beyond that, it's the voice. Are you hearing what I'm hearing right now? It's so rich and strong and so steady. I mean, oh my God, this is an unbelievable performance.
Away from me.
did you? No. This is, to me, the hardest part of the song. The belting parts are cool, but doing this and going up another level and another level, another level. I'm so sorry. I'm so excited. I'm talking too fast. Did you hear about her bravado when she was changing tones or changing? Just listen to that again. Let's do that again. Okay. Right there, right there. I'm so sorry. Right there. I have my Lord, Oh my God. I can't even begin to tell you how I'm feeling right now. Which is weird because I was just yapping through the entire thing. I have to watch that at least 1,000 times. I know she sang Bohemian Rhapsody. And I know she sang a couple of other songs, I believe. I'm not sure how many songs she sang. But all I know is that I am now, if I was convinced yesterday when, or yesterday or the day before, I can't remember, when I did Suspicious Minds, I believe now I am absolutely 100,000 times convinced that AJ is ready. I don't know if the world is ready for AJ, but I know she's ready. I was, you know, wondering if her voice would have that, not maturity, because she's had it since she was 7, but I'm talking about the stamina her voice needs in order to take it to the market, to be pushed front and center, to do all the touring and promotion and singing and singing and singing and singing that you would have to do in a night, in a week, in a day, and if her voice would hold. So I wanted her, I suppose, like her parents, for to take the time for school and just time to let time do its thing. I've been told that she may have finished school. I don't know how true that is. I don't have an inside track as to finding out what it is behind the scenes. I might know a couple of people and I may ask. But if you are knowledgeable, and I'm not talking about guesswork, if you are truly knowledgeable about what parts I may flubber or make, you know, an error on, please let me know in the comments section below. Like, one, how many songs she sang. This, I know she have a series. I think 3 concerts coming up. This time she would be alone, where she shared the stage with a number of artists on this particular stage. I also know that at the end of her concert, she'd be spending some time in Norway with friends and family. And then she's going to go back home. I know she had an article released. I was privileged enough that one of my Patreon members sent me the link and I read it. And she said that she is working very hard on her debut album, which again is the second time she has mentioned it. She mentioned it at her Christmas concert last year. So all in all, we do know that the album is coming. Don't know when. She still hasn't said it if it's going to be this year or next year. She didn't speak about any releases, but she did say that she was working hard and that the experience has been good, that she has learned a lot, and that it has enforced what it is she loves about music. And they asked her, I think, what she wants to achieve, and she said she wants to create music that is timeless. Music that affects people, helps people, that people can relate to. And, hello? So, all I can say is, guys, this is just the beginning. We wanted music. It's going to be coming out through our ears this month and next month. So, you'll be seeing everything from me. Your request away, request away. I just want to say thank you again for the donation, for allowing me to cover this absolutely beautiful performance. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And I will see you all very soon, okay? If you enjoyed this reaction, guys, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe, hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I drop new content. And as always, as I say in everything, until next time, everyone be safe, be you, do no harm. And of course, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everybody.